Hello, welcome back to the Fan Sex Clinic, the YouTube channel that talks about sex and sexual health issues in a free and open manner. We want to make it easy for people to talk about their sex problems and be able to express themselves so we can find solutions. We're talking about premature ejaculation, and we started on a number of other videos before today. So if you haven't watched those videos, go back and check on the channel and look at the videos that we've done before today's. And today we'll be dealing with what drugs and other counseling options available for premature ejaculation. And say, Emmanuel, but when I'm a pepper at the tour and your pen, you're going to be writing a prescription for him. And then, my uncle pharmacy, my uncle sorting him out. And he'll bring you, papa. It's not going to be just one person's problem now. See, idea, you're taking it by force and making sure, say, you solve a problem. No? Sex, no? It's not just for one person. It's for both people to enjoy. So let's get going then. Again, so when you get a video, make sure you share the video with other people who might benefit from it. Subscribe to the channel. Put your comments on the channel in the comments box. Let me know what you think about the channel and what you think about the topics we are dealing with. If there's any topic you want us to deal with, go on, tell me about it, and we'll try and put it through for you. Okay, so what are the drugs available? Now, just a note of caution. I'm a professional, a health professional, so I need to make it clear right from the start that not all medicines or drugs are suitable for everybody. Speak to your health professional, the pharmacist, speak to the doctor, and try and check whether it is suitable. For instance, if you've had a heart attack and you use a nasal spray called glycerol trinitrate, then you shouldn't be using medicines in the Viagra group. So something to be careful about. Don't just buy the medication because it might cause more harm than good. So talking about the medicines, there's only one medication I know that is licensed for premature ejaculation, and that is Prilogy. The generic name is Dapoxetin, but brand is Prilogy. It may not be available in every country, but by all means, you can check in your country if it is available. It has been specifically made to help delay the ejaculatory reflex. And see, if you are thinking about the licensed solution, MNA, the first that you'd want to consider. There are other medicines, and so I know so to me, boy. Like I mentioned Viagra before, so that is sildenafil, and I said Levitra, and I said Cialis. So the Cialis is C-I-A-L-I-S, Levitra. Now I'm sure you can guess how it's spelled, or Viagra as well, V-I-A-G-R-A. So those are the medicines that come to mind, which can also be used to help with the problem. See, if you try one and it's not helping and you want to give another one a go, because the Viagra group, you know, which is the Viagra, the Levitra, the Cialis, those ones work in a different way from the Prilogy. They are all Prilogy group. You know, if you can't get Prilogy, there are other medicines that are in that group. What we call the SSRI antidepressants. You see, the likes of fluoxetine, you might have heard of paroxetine, you might have heard of those medicines, sertraline and citalopram. They are all in that SSRI antidepressant groups. It has even been found, so something like amitriptyline, which is in a different antidepressant group called the tricyclics. You know, they are also able to help. You might want to speak to your pharmacist or your doctor about trying some of these ones. The other simple solution, normally you don't need a prescription for a numbing cream, spray. This spray continues to the head of the penis, and as you spray, it just numbs the place and makes it less sensitive. So if you are going to be using that one, make sure you spray it 15 or 20 minutes so it allows it time to absorb the cream or the spray. Otherwise, if you use it and then you have sex too soon, what happens is that a bit of it rubs into the vagina of the partner, and that can also reduce her enjoyment of the whole sexual experience. So allow a bit of time so it gets well absorbed before you go on and start again. And so that is a numbing cream. And all these products I'm talking about, you're going to be having a link or links to these products in the descriptions box. So if you're not sure how you can get hold of them, and some of them are available to buy online as well. So you can click and then have a look at what you'll be able to find online. So that is a numbing cream. Now, so I was talking about previous video where I was saying that the days are gone where you have the man deciding when they want to have sex, and once he finishes and he's had his orgasm, it doesn't matter whether the woman has had hers or not. Those days are past and gone. The CIA idea is supposed to be teamwork. Enjoy. And say, man, don't let things go just like that. Make sure, say also, oh, Joe, dear. That's right. Oh, Joe, dear. And so you're going to be working together as a team. If you remember, we talked about the fact that you can, whilst the sex is going on, you'll be able to just slow down, take deep breaths. There's another similar thing that you'll be able to do, this time not during the sexual activity, but then you are just dedicating time to be able to solve the problem. The drugs and the cream, yeah, again, that is able to give you short-term, quick relief. But then you want to be able to find a way of doing some more long-term solutions. And that's when this next list that I'm going to be giving you, your options will come in. There's something called a start-stop or the edging. You see, and don't say, you know, dear, the two of you, not just say, wow, you're a bar, no? You've been watching these porn films, you see the way it's switching penis, no? So the woman takes control this time and you start stimulating the penis until the man tells you, hey, I'm just about to hit. And so you need to be able to find some code word to be able to say that stop. So that is the start stop. You see, when you start stimulating, and then just before he gets to the point of no return, he tells you to stop, and then you stop. And then you wait for a few seconds, up to 30 seconds or so, when things subside, and then you start again until he's able to build up that ability to say when it is about to happen. That helps you to exert some control. A similar one, and so yeah, the squeeze technique. Squeeze, nature said, instead of just stopping, you just have to keep hold and squeeze the neck of the penis. So where the berets, no one, man say you just hold and squeeze. We say, oh, don't squeeze it too hard. And master, I also hear squeeze here. Can you say, what can you? It's when it is hurting. So you need to squeeze it firmly enough to be able to reduce the sensation, the ejaculatory sensation, or that sensation that makes him know that it's about to happen. But at the same time, not too hard for him to have any pain. So that is where that you need to draw the line. And the two of you have to work together to be able to get that done. And sister, wait there. Even if he doesn't want to, you catch him and put him down and tell him, said, we are going to start working on this problem together. And now, yes, so me, we have to find a solution to this problem. And yes, so me, yeah, I say, me, yeah. So both of us have to enjoy it. Me, my own, and you, and Issa. So you work together on it like that. And the more you do that, as you do the edging, which is the start-stop, and as you do the squeeze technique, you do it, you squeeze until the sensation comes down, and then you start again. Stimulate. And then when it's about to hit, he tells you stop, and then you squeeze. When you squeeze and hold, it gives some relief. And as you keep practicing this a number of times, you would find, say, gradually he's able to start overcoming the situation. So that is very, very important that you work together on this. Sometimes, and soon it might need somebody taking the person through counseling, because some of these problems are psychological. And say, Biana, you must, out of your upbringing or some previous experiences we talked about in previous videos, it's just something that is in your mind and it just won't work with some of these techniques. So somebody has to be able to counsel you and take you through deconditioning. So that is another area we won't be going into detail now, but maybe in another video we'll talk about those details. Then we'll talk about how you can come out of those conditions that you've made in your mind. So that's one of the things that we want to look at for now. By the time being, I also say that in the end, sex is supposed to be enjoyed. It doesn't always have to be penetrative sex. so you can leave the penetration to the very last minute. Masa, your tongue is not only for licking ice cream. Oh, there's something called the clitor, the clitoris. You can use your tongue over there and she's going to just love it. So use other means of enjoying the sex and then leave the penetration to the very last so nobody gets frustrated about it. We want to work together and make this happen. In the end, both of you have to come to some agreement that it is going to benefit the two of you. Great. So that's it for the time being. You just keep sharing the videos and I'm sure that lots of people are going to benefit from this. And let's keep sharing and let's keep subscribing. You're doing very well. I want to see more of your comments. Tell me where you are watching from and I'll see you again next week.